NATO, anything we can do to reinforce NATO, or including expanding NATO and its influence to demonstrate our commitment to NATO will be a deterrence. But we also ought to do things like reconsider our position on missile defense, which Putin hates. You remember what with the SDI, the Strategic Defense Initiative, and of course people derided Ronald Reagan for this commitment to what they called Star Wars, but then eventually it led to an arms race that bankrupted the Soviet Union, led to the fall of the Berlin Wall, and world history changed. So I think we need to look at the things that drive Putin crazy, and we need to do more of them.